Have fun dressing up today with these easy and cute corset nails. As always, start off with a base coat. Then paint your nails a pale pink. You might need more than one coat to make it opaque. Then take out a black nail striper. Paint two thin sections on each side of your nail, then fill it in. You don't want to make the sections too thick or else there won't be much more room left in the middle to work with later. Next, draw three X's with the striper. Start a new X at the base of where the other one ends. Next, take out a white polish. Using a dotting tool, apply anywhere from 3 to 4 dots to the side of your nail. Finally, apply your favorite top coat. That's all it takes to create these easy corset nails. I always love hearing requests or answering any questions. If you have any, just ask me in the comments below. I hope to see you again soon. If you like what you see, please subscribe.